Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us for this odd New Year's Eve here at Smalls, but we appreciate you being here and those who are online streaming. Before we get started with this wonderful band, I just want to remind you that this show and all shows are made possible through the Smalls Live Foundation and donors and sponsors through Smalls Live. If you want to become a donor or sponsor, please go to smallslive.com. Now, with any other further ado, have a round of applause for the undisputed champions of Smalls Late Night, Brooklyn Circle.
Thank you. going, y'all? Everybody out there in cyberspace, how y'all doing? What's up? Happy New Year's Eve. That was a song called Loki's Iris, written by Diallo House on the bass.
Yeah.
My man right here. Anyway, I would say good things, but I'd be lying. Damn. We start the year off right. Social distance hood. All right. So some more music. Here we go.
Thank you.
Ismail, Lawal on drums.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna do a song of his called Parentheses. Parentheses.
I hear you.
Parentheses. That was called Parentheses, written by Ismail Lawal. My name is Stacy Dillard, playing saxophone.
The man.
And,
the legend.
About to, play one of mine now. This one is called Over and Over, otherwise known as Evil Gargamel. Y'all on the computer, just Google Smurfs on another window. And you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. Happy New Year. Once again, Evil Gargamel. Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you.
name of that one. Diallo House wrote that one. I bet he had a harder time spelling it than he did writing the song. I'm willing to put money on it right now. We got Venmo. Any online bets? What's up?
I just like a joke.
It's just a joke.
It's a joke.
So, how about some more tunes?
How about some more tunes?
Hey!
Right?
You want to bring it down a taste? Do my kiss, man. You're going to bring it down a lot, lot.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
It's another one of Diallo's. Or you want to do we're gonna do Shango.
Cool. Oh man.
Diallo got a big book.
Thank you.
Dillard on sax. Brooklyn Circle. Quick pause, we're gonna bring in a new year.
Oh, for Brooklyn Circle. Yeah. Bring in a new year. So we're gonna take a short break. We'll be back at 11 to help us bring in 2021. So please stick around. Thank you so much.
I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. capital of jazz in the West Village. Small live. Yeah, come on, man. There's four faces I really need to see when I come down here. Of course, Yoli, my great friend. Spike Willer, give him a round of applause. Carlos Abati, give him a round of applause. Two more. Best friends up here, every note we play, everything we say, everything we think. I'll speak for myself. I'm dedicated to my great friend, great Dwayne Burns. Those who don't, that do not know Dwayne Burns, he's a research on YouTube, Wikipedia, the man who everything. And what I love about him, he could go on the road and make $10,000 with one hand, get back at 5:30 at JFK, and meet me over at the Irish bar and play for tips. $10. That's energy for $10,000. Phil is here, born 100 years ago, just a little while ago. Yesterday, talking about swing. 9th and 10th Street on Avenue B, the great Charlie Parker. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce great Peter Washington on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, many, many moons ago, I was on a great Peter Washington. I introduced a friend of mine. I said, this is my friend, the great Harry Carey. He said, great. Tell me this guy's great. I said, no, this is my pretty good friend, Harry Carey. He says, yeah, this dude was great. I wish I was great. So I never used that word, but with Peter Washington, you could use it. Great. My friend said, 1987. You think A plus is then? He's being A plus is now. The great Eric Alexander. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the greats on piano, and this is why I'm in New York City, because you know, there's so much talent. I've never gotten to play with him, and I'm so excited that he stopped making those for just a little while. Those huge, humongous gigs, and he is the second space to be available to play with us. I'm very grateful to introduce Kristen Sands on piano. Yeah, great. What a pleasure. I'm sitting back on the drum saying, I'm having so much fun just listening to it. Wow, nice cool. Never thought of that one before. Yeah, it was great. And we like to feature him on a ballad. Billy Higgins said, can't have a concert. After this, we're going to introduce a singer from Kansas City, here in Westchester, New York, Brooklyn. Lucy White is singing up after this. Thank you very much.
Huge markets like that, missing out.
Yeah.
gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us and those who are joining us online. Before we get started with this wonderful music, I just want to let you know that this show and all shows done in Smalls are made possible through the Smalls Live Foundation and donations and sponsors at Smalls Live. If you want to become a sponsor or donor, please go to smallslive.com. Tonight's show is sponsored by Jazz Lovers at Google. Tonight we have the pleasure of having Brooklyn Circle with us. We're bringing the new year. Let's have a round of applause for this amazing band.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cyberspace. Hello. Small. Live. Happy New Year's Eve. Woo! We getting there. Hey, we getting there, y'all. Let me look at my big ass watch. See what time it is? We got time. We got time. Ismail Lawal on the drums. Diallo House on the bass.
Yes, sir.
My name is Stacy Dillard playing saxophone. We're in Brooklyn Circle. Oh, yeah. Good to be here. You heard a song. You heard two songs of mine. The last one was the Zozo. Before that was Three Sides. Otherwise known as Old Fables, because we usually start with it. I mean, we started the set with it, but we didn't do the first set with it. This is another one of mine. This is called There's No Need. Woo!
Bye.
33. Woo! Yeah. Yeah. 11:33. Yeah, hey. Mm. That song's called Can't Shake It. That's another one of mine. I'm gonna have somebody that I want to come join me very soon. We're probably gonna do another song, but very soon we're gonna do a little duo action. You know, I'm gonna keep everybody in mystery out there. You know, cyberspace. Y'all don't know what's happening. But you gonna know. Hey, bro. Come on, you know. I know what it is. So we're gonna play another one. Diallo, we gonna play one of your. Ooh. Ooh. I know what we gonna do. I heard that too. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. This one is a composition written by Diallo House. Oh. This one is called The Conjurer. The Conjurer. Otherwise known as 1, 2, 3. You'll see why. You'll see why.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do something with this, kind of sir. Where you at? Mr. O'Neill, where you go?
Johnny.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, let's get this piano ready. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? 11:41, y'all. 11:41. So we, Diallo House, Ismail Lawal, Cyberspace, you know. Yes, my man. Give him a little break. But this is somebody, this is my musical pops right here, you know.
Yeah.
Very near and dear and personal to me. But you all know Mr. Johnny O'Neill, everybody. Oh, yes, kind of sir. Oh, yeah. It's just me and you. We're gonna do an original composition of Mr. O'Neill's right here. Check it out, y'all. We when was this? Like 2004? Something like that? We did this gig at the University of Michigan. And we was in the hotel, bored as all get up. You know, it's like 3-4 in the morning. And there's nothing to do. I want to play, he want to play. So we like, yeah, they got those big open, you know, conference rooms, you know, sometimes they open. And we walked in one and it was open and it was a grand piano just sitting right there with a little light on it, like they left it for us, you know what I mean? So it was great. So we had a good time there, you know, we really bonded that night. He showed me a song of his called In Good Hands, and he showed it to me that night, and I never forgot it, and we're going to play it again.
So when we went down to play, he said, this is going, I just want
you
to play.
Oh, you go ahead.
We had nothing planned. Make a long story short, here we go, In Good Hands, and I'm you all.
Oh, you good though, you good! You know?
You'll never hear this version again, so.
In good hands.
Here we go.
For those who's watching around, you're gonna get hands tonight on New Year's Eve.
Yes, sir.
Stacy Dillard, if you please. Thank you.
fast as we play that.
Stacy Dillard, ladies and gentlemen.
We're not gonna be coming back.
Thank you, Stacy.
Fellas.
Yeah. 10 minutes.
Oh.
Oh, we got time.
Oh yeah, really?
We got time. What's the rush?
Oh,
hey, baby.
Moment's notice.
Why not?
Moment's notice.
Oh, bro, you might want to wait. That might not be the vibe. Might not be the vibe. Ain't nothing personal. You know, it's a different thing up here.
In good hands.
Okay.
I hope that shit comes out of the pin.
The Eddie, written by Diallo.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. I know what you